Plants got the moves.
So, in conclusion, you can see that it takes 6 days for my bean to grow roots, stems, and its first set of leaves. The end. Aw, thanks, guys. I just hope that's the reaction I get from the judges. This year's Animal Science Fair is going to have some stiff competition, but I'm ready for it, right?
Oh, yeah, no doubt. You're so ready, Daze.
So ready? Yes, yes. Nothing can stop you now, Daisy. Literally not a single thing.
Oh, no! My bean seeds!
Okay, I jinxed it, didn't I? There we go, just like before. Sort of.
They're ruined. Why? I really thought this was the year I'd win a medal. I spent weeks preparing my experiment, and now all I have to show for it is this.
Sorry, I had the trombone on me and just couldn't resist. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go.
Oh, well, looks like I can't be in the science contest now.
Wait a second! What if we create a whole new exhibit for the science fair? Something that will really knock the judges off their feet. Oops. Sorry, guys.
That's an awesome idea. I love fairs. I mean, mostly the ones where there's cotton candy and funnel cake, but, you know, science ones, too. There might still be food, though, right?
That does sound great, you guys. There's just one teensy problem. The science fair is tonight.
Fifth Annual Animal Science Fair. Tonight! But what if someone reads this flyer tomorrow? Well, that's just confusing.
I'm sorry, Nature Cat, but there's simply not enough time to come up with a new idea.
Sure there is. Especially if we all work together as a team and brainstorm. Right, gang?
Count the mouse in.
What he and she said.
What do you say, Daze? Worth a shot?
Okay, let's do it.
All right. One, two, three.
Science Fair!
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Science Fair. Oh, yeah. Okay, we need to pose an interesting question and then try to answer it.
How about, can tree bark bark? Nothing. Well, maybe we should keep it up.
Sorry, just couldn't resist again. I gotta go. Ruff.
I wonder what will happen if I drop these two different sized acorns at the same time. Will the bigger one land first? Or the smaller one? Or will they land at the same time? What? Huh? Hey! Those acorns are for science!
Hey, Mr. Woodchuck! Yes, Mr. Woodchuck, sir, I'm sorry to bother you, but we were wondering how much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? Oh, no tongue twisters.
Aww. Thanks so much for your help, guys. But none of our ideas really worked out. Maybe we should just call it a day. There's always next year. Oh, no! I hurt another plant! Can this day get any worse?
Whoa!
Man, oh, man! Did you just see that?
What? I've never seen a plant move like that before.
Me neither. I always thought plants just kind of stood still like plants.
Well, this one's got some serious plant moves.
It says here it's a kind of sensitive plant. No way! The plant does this to scare off insects and other pests. Guys, it's trying to make us go away.
Wait. So this plant can move on its own? I wonder, do other plants do this too?
I wonder too
also.
Hey, that's it! That could be the topic for my science exhibit! I gotta get this on video. Oh, sorry, just one more touch.
Oh, video me too! Plant moving like a plant, cause I'm plant moving like a plant.